Mr. Conley, come on, let me in, man.
No, go away.
Hey, what's going on?
He barricaded himself in with a scooter second time this week.
Second time? Sorry, Nora. Lightning, it's me. What's the problem?
The degenerate out there. He replaced my girl, Maria.
Hey, don't say that. You don't even know the guy. He looks like a nice guy.
No! Maria gives me the sponge bath, not this guy. His hands are like 80 grit sandpaper, and he's throwing himself into it a little bit too much, if you know what I mean. Christ, that I've been so clean in my entire life.
Hey, I'm just doing my job.
I know.
Yeah, that's what my scoutmaster said.
Mr. Sharp, we've had this conversation before.
I appreciate it, but he's just going through a bad time right now.
I'm sorry. He's going to have to start looking for another facility.
Okay.
Sorry.
No problem.
Wait. Let me back up.
Wait. What kind of man knowingly takes a job where he's got to wash another man's balls?
He's a hero as far as I'm concerned, pal.
You watch that TV show last night?
Yeah, I heard. Listen, your thing, turn it down.
What? Hold up. The hearing aid. Mm-hmm. Goddamn thing drives me crazy.
Right.
I feel like R2 freaking D2. Well, I'm still steamed up over that show last night. You could have beaten that punk.
Save your breath. That book is closed. Why does everybody want to open that book? Just forget about it. Let it go. Sleeping dogs and all that. They told me about the new meds. You try them? They say they'll add a couple of years to your life. Maybe you'll reach 1,000.
The hell difference does it make? I can't afford them, and you're not paying for them either. You've done enough for me already.
No. It's all right. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about it. You know, you're the only one that's never screwed me over that's got to count for something late. You know what I mean?
Don't change the subject. I'm still very, very pissed off at you.
Pissed off at me? The fight was 30 years ago. You got to let it go.
Man, we had so much on the table. Why did you walk away? We could be sitting in hot tubs now with big-ass blondes.
Yeah, you can't swim. You would have drowned. On that note, I'll leave you with the blondes that you'll never have.
Tell Mr. Sandpaper Hands I want my 2 sleeping pills.
It's 10 in the morning.
Then I want 4. I want to be dreaming of all them hookers that you deprived me of.